Alright. So, one thing I've found with these 1104 motors, and this is after countless hours of having motors that were, what's that called? I forgot the word, when they hesitate and are off from the other motors and whatnot. And I ended up, after a lot of testing and trying different things and doing all kinds of crazy shit, ended up finding out that it is because of the tiny motor wires on these motors. They have, like, I don't want to say it's enamel, but I know that if you were to cut all the way down to here, that it's coated with enamel. But I'm not sure about these ends. But what I've found to work really good to make solder stick to them is just to scrape them with a razor. And you'll see it get shiny after you scrape it. So there's obviously something on there. And you will also notice that it's really hard to tin these if you don't do this. If you got a brand new 1104 motor and you just cut the wire where you need it and then go to tin it, solder's not going to stick to it. And then if you don't realize that and you go and solder it to your ESC, then your motor is going to stutter and hesitate and do all kinds of weird shit. And you're going to think that it's some other issue, when really all it is it's not soldered good enough. So just take the time, scrape them off. You can see how it's shiny now. I already did this one and a blob of solder just stuck right to it. And that would never happen any other time if you didn't scrape them. So just a little quick tip for you. That could save you a lot of headache. A lot of headache. Trust me, I know. Let's see here. See, that's nice and tin now. Alright. Okay. So, I'm just going to, I already soldered one ESC on. I soldered it underneath to the bottom side of this sandwich. There. So next I will go ahead and solder the signal wire on. I'm wondering if this looks all blurry. I'm gonna be pissed. I've never done a video like this where I'm like showing how I work. I always just do the work and then when I'm done I show a video of it flying, you know? just no room. No room to work. I kind of like how this is because you can just, I mean, you can't do this on a regular build. Have it all like this. Just holding it in your hand and shit, doing the ESCs and motors. Okay, the signal on these XM10 amps is always on the side as the power wire. Something to remember. Now what I'm doing with these is I'm going to be wrapping the cords around the ESCs, the motor wires, because that's the only way to do it and still have room. I've already cut them to length by putting everything on here and holding the motor up to there. It lines up real nice, so it's ready to be soldered. So, and I'm going to solder all these motors the same way, just straight across, and then change the direction in BL Heli Suite. So if you ever have a situation where your motors are stuttering and shit, go back into that motor that's stuttering and just redo the solder real quick. And try it again. That's the easiest thing you could do. And if that would fix it, then half the time that's what it is, that's all it is. And I know this from experience. That's not gonna work. That's how it's gonna be. Let me throw it on here and show you. Just like that. And then I'm not going to use heat shrink on these. I'm just going to use some electrical tape and just wrap it around this, the ESC and the arm. Oh, see, look at that. No, that's good. Okay. Alright, so, man, there's just no room on this build. So tiny. But yeah, that's going to work out good. Let me grab a piece of tape and throw it on there real quick. I'm really OCD about things. Big time. So, like, everything has to look perfect. I hate it. I hate being like that. I've been like that my whole life. So that doesn't look bad. It'll look nice when it's all done. But anyway, there's one down. And then when I'm all done, I'll throw the stickers that came on the ESCs right on top. Just like that. So, alright, this will be it for this video, and basically you just repeat that, you know, on the other three, and when I get to that point, I will do another video, and I'll start it back up and show you where I go from there.